I think storytelling is very relevant now because there's so much information, so much noise, that you need to have a good story to convince people. So storytelling is, for us, one of the big assets we need to have.